to your body, you'll be able to take yourself to the next level. So basically what I'm going to do here is this is some old time strongman feats of strength, like some steel bending. Basically that was in the 1800s. This is really the real form of training your body. A lot of times guys know about lifting weights in the gym and stuff like that, but basically with a lot of different isometric training, you're able to take your strength to the next level. So I'm going to do like a little demonstration for y'all right quick.
The pot you put on this earth for us to cook with, Jamil Bendon. Can only do that one with a bald head.
Give it to me.
Sahara, give me that horse. That's on the floor.
Yeah.
So basically, what you can do is called isometrics. Basically, you like push your wall, push your hands up against the wall, push as hard as you can. You can take a sledgehammer, kind of hold that pronated, grab like a steel bar. Basically, just activate more percentage of your muscle fibers to survive. Continue. It's not so much how big your muscles are, it's how many muscle fibers you can activate.
Like, hold it.
This is heavy.
Kids, back up, back up a little bit. Give
them
a little space.
Yeah. Rob. My heart so cold, I could put it in my cup. Game versus the world, me and my dog, it was us. Then you went and wrote a statement, and that really fucked me up. My brother lost his life, and it turned me to a beast. My brother got life, and it turned me to the streets. I've been through the storm, and it turned me to a G. But the other side was sunny, I get paid to rap on beats. How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot. How many people that died?
This one, honestly, I feel this is my favorite tool to train with the grip strength. So I need one volunteer, no guy that's gonna work out in the gym. I'm gonna start with y'all first, alright? But what you do, once you grab it right here, what you right here, alright? Try to push it, lift it back up. Alright. Now, I need one male volunteer, female volunteer.
Please. Right now, let me do
it. Easy. Easy.
Big baby.
D-Will, one of the strongest running backs. Y'all want to send it back.
Call me on your phone. I'm sorry.
Basically, it's kind of like, you know.
What's up, bro? The hammer is not the only thing made of steel. If you look at Jamil's head, you will see steel.
You know what? All right.